Hey folks, can you believe it's already February? I'm here with the Lifestyle Team.
I'm Joshua.
I'm Nicole.
And I'm Gregg, and we're here to tell you about
all the fun stuff here at Vistancia.
Hey folks, just like the beginning of the video, can you believe it's already February? Anyways, we're going to do something a little bit different this month. At the same time of holding coffee talk every Friday at 10 o'clock, if you can't join us, we're going to be popping monthly a little video there to give you a little idea of what's coming up, little highlights, etc. Just a reminder for everybody, so we got some of those staple events that happen every month. Once again, it is your coffee talks every Friday at 10 o'clock. We've got our happy hours, which are going to talk a little bit about the live music in just a few minutes. We've also got your blood drive. We've got your farmer's market. But all the information you're going to hear in the next few minutes is actually on our annual calendar lifestyle draft, which is located at the bottom of My Trilogy Life. Scroll down to the bottom. You got four featured blocks, and you have a calendar. Just click on it. Turns into a PDF. Save it to your desktop. You can scroll through all of our fun events, all the trips, everything that's coming up. So once again, February and March, full of events, trips, and activities. So stay tuned, and guess what? We got the team going to tell you what's coming up here in just a few minutes.
Where will you be on the first Monday of the month? Hopefully joining us up at the Meetup Club for our Monday Food Truck Madness. In February, we're going to be welcoming Gibson's Smokehouse, as well as the Arizona Fry Guy. Don't forget, the marketplace will remain open until 7 o'clock, so you can enjoy a nice cocktail as the sun sets and you have your tasty food from those food trucks. We hope to see you there, folks.
That's right, folks. It's that time of the year again. Comedy Club is resuming every single month here at Trilogy at Vistancia, and we have a couple of exciting shows coming up. This February 8th is resuming. It is a sold-out show, but if you're coming, here's a few reminders. The doors are going to open at 6:45 p.m., but lucky for you, the bar will open at 6 p.m. So show up early, get yourself a cocktail, and the show will start at 7 p.m. We have an exciting lineup coming up. We have Caleb Sinan, Chris Strait, and Mike Malone performing. They come from HBO, Comedy Central, all kinds of great stuff, so you don't want to miss it. If you have your tickets, make sure to be there. And if you don't have your tickets, guess what? We have another one coming up on March 8th. So that's going to go on sale February 10th. Don't miss it. February 10th, tickets go on sale. And the next one will be happening on March 8th. See you there.
It is warming up here in sunny Arizona, folks. And you know what that means? It is time for our Trilogy Spring Break. This year, we are heading to Palm Springs, March 28th to the 31st. And we hope to have you on this fun adventure. This is going to be a three-night, four-day trip in the beautiful Palm Springs. We're going to be having a historical Hollywood home tour, going to do wine tasting for all those wine lovers in Temecula. We are going to be going up in the air tram and overlooking the entire Palm Springs Valley. All of the details are found on MyTrilogyLife.com, but whether you're going with your significant other or going with friends for fun, we hope to have you on board for this fun in the sun trip.
Hey folks, did you hear that the outdoor concerts are back at the Meetup? Yes, they are. We've got the Eagles coming up to you on Saturday, February 18th. We've already got 1,200 people. We've got cash bars. We've got bars. We've got barbecues. We've got the Blue Star team making sure that everyone's going to have a great time. Listen to some of those good old Eagle tunes. Don't forget, on March, we're going to be doing a Friday concert. We got Garth Brooks. More details to come up. Then we've got Journey. Oh, everyone loves Journey. But most importantly, tickets are on sale right now. $110 transportation to and from Schneff Farms to go see Kansas, Dust in the Wind, Blue Oyster Cult, Don't Fear the Reaper, beautiful music. We're going to be heading down there. You got drink passports with that transportation, general admission. It's going to be a day of partying. We're leaving at 12:15 over from the old HOA office, which is right behind Walgreens, heading down 100 miles to Queen Creek for a big concert. So stay tuned. More details. Featured block. It's got the concert there. We've got it on MTL. Check it out. But I hope everyone gets their tickets now. Once again, it is concert time. It is the season. Let's do it.
That's right, folks. New year means new baseball. Spring training is right around the corner, and we here at Trilogy couldn't be more excited. Our Cactus spring training means we're going out for two spring training games, and they're both right around the corner. First one is going to be on February 27th. We're going to be going down to Sloan Park to watch the Cubs take on the Guardians, and that's on sale February 3rd. Don't miss it. And then we're going out again on March 9th. We're going out to the Goodyear Ballpark, and we're going to be taking the Guardians take on the San Diego Padres. You don't want to miss it. That's going to be $60. Ticket includes transportation there and back, beers, snacks, jokes, everything you want. So if you want any more details, make sure to visit MyTrilogyLife.com, and we hope to see you there.
Who's thirsty, Trilogy at Vistancia? Just a friendly reminder that we have happy hours at both the Kiva and the Mita Club every Tuesday evening from 5 o'clock until 7 o'clock. And then another friendly reminder, on the first Tuesdays of every month, there is live entertainment at those happy hours. This coming month in February, we have JD Madrid performing live to you over at the Mita Club, and we're going country over here at the Kiva Club with Josh Roy. We look forward to sipping with you then, folks. Alrighty, Trilogy, look what is hot off of the press. We have the 2023 edition of your My Trilogy Life magazine. And you might notice, this is a familiar face from here at Trilogy at Vistancia. We have Miss Wendy Meyer, who is the cover girl of this year's magazine. We even have a special launch party coming up in February that Josh was going to tell you all about here.
That's right, everybody. On February 10th, right here at the Kiva Club, we're going to be hosting our regular coffee talk. But right after our coffee talk, we're going to be heading into the Tiva Ballroom to do a fun My Trilogy Life magazine launch party. It's going to be a great time. It's a good opportunity to get to know your friends and neighbors. There's going to be coffee. There's going to be muffins. You can take pictures in front of our MTL banner. It's going to be tons to do. It'll last about an hour or so, and you don't want to miss it. We hope to see you there. Folks, just when you thought it couldn't get any more exciting, it's getting more exciting. This March 12th, we are going to NASCAR. Now, this is not just an experience, folks. This is an all-out amazing bucket list experience. You see, we don't just buy tickets and head down. We buy different packages of different tickets. And I'll let you go check MTL and check all the details and different prices, but I'll give you a little sneak peek. You can buy what we call headset scanners, and you can listen to the drivers as they drive around the track. It's an amazing experience. It's a fun experience, and we're going down March 12th. And if you go to MTL, search in NASCAR, you'll find it popped up. If you click on it, you'll see that there are links where you can watch previous NASCAR trips if you want to get a little sneak peek at what it's like. So you don't want to miss it, folks. NASCAR.
Hey folks, there's just a little outlook of what's happening in the month of February and March. We want to thank everybody for joining us. Hope you guys enjoyed that little teaser. But once again, if you need anything, contact the Lifestyle team at any time. Nicole, Joshua, or myself will be more than happy to help you. Just a reminder, we've got a few national days coming up. National Pizza Day, National Margarita Day. Ooh, and we've got Chocolate Week coming up, and Nicole's got some surprises and Josh lined up for that. Also, just a reminder for everybody, our member love clubs, they are very active in the community. If you're new to the community, a great way to get involved. You can find that information at both member services at the Kiva Club and the Mita Club. Remember, one trilogy at Vistancia, two clubhouses, Mita Club and the Kiva Club. You guys have a great month of February and stay tuned for our next video coming up in the beginning of March. See you later, bye.
You may have already heard about this, but we are welcoming back one of our most popular events here at Trilogy at Vistancia. It is our annual impersonator show coming up here on February 22nd and 23rd. We are in for an exciting show this year featuring the Swinging 60s. And I'll tell you a little secret here, folks. I don't know one of these bands, but Gregg Snyder, your lifestyle director, knows all about them. We've got Simon and Garfunkel coming, James Brown, and a number of other artists. These tickets are on sale now at the Kiva Club member services, so make sure to get your tickets if you want to join us for this exciting show before it sells out. We look forward to swinging with you then.
All right, folks, hope you enjoyed that February teaser. Stay tuned for March coming up there, and once again,
thank you for supporting the Lifestyle team.
We hope to see you at all of our events.
And don't forget, wherever you go, there you are.